there so many times in this game and in our job.
Oh my goodness, excuse me. Okay.
So much for following the street.
Here.
Her love. The fuck.
Oh, shoot. Quiet. Quiet. Bitch.
Stuff in there. city's still filled with supplies. Jesus. What the fuck, people?
Oh, what sexy. Oh, hi, Juan. How are you?
Interesting.
Yes, I got ammo. I'm glad you're doing fine. How are you? I am doing fantastic. I was playing the VR and then my VR got low. I was playing Resident Evil 4. I was progressing a lot in the game. And then I saw what time it was and then I saw how low my Oculus was getting. So I...
Be more careful.
I decided to hop off. Good to know you're all doing fantastic. Hell yeah. Yes, I am. And Resident Evil 4,
Let's see what they got in here.
VR is so much easier than... console. already done this part. I remember this part.
The hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Don't mess with me. I'm Batman. Probably shouldn't fall from that height, should I? Yeah, probably ain't a good idea. What the hell? Oh gosh, why am I feeling sleepy? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with you. Ah, yay, nothing's locked this time. Woo. Yeah, that's going backwards. Excuse me. Thank goodness you caught that with your hands. That will hurt you. You know what? I'm not sure if Corey told you what I wanted him to tell you and others about my stuff happening in my life right now. He He didn't, but, based on your, Discord, and I saw your, about, I kind of figured, that it has something to do with your dad. I did it! Oh, of course you're locked. Everything's locked. The one that said if he contacts me, yeah, that one. That's what my mom said when he contacted any of us. Ew. Amy Guinness.
Oh.
He better not contact y'all. He will get a gunshot in his face. Are you saying that he hit you in the back? Yeah, with something, I don't remember what he, oh my gosh, that is awful. What is wrong with your father? That ain't something you should ever do to your son.
What do I do now?
And I don't remember him doing that. You don't remember him hitting you in the back? Was this like years ago when this happened? His father did the same thing to him and his family, and he thought he should do that to me and my family. Even though his father died almost a year ago, just after, a week after I met you.
Shit.
I mean, I get that he's having his own issues and stuff, but he should not be taking that out on y'all. Oh my gosh. I never knew he was like, oh fuck, I can't pause. I never knew he was like this until I found out in October last year. I still remember stupid stream ailments. I still remember when I was gone for a few weeks because of it. Jesus. I'm sorry, Juan. You should not be having to go through all that. I got a heartburn. That's why I'm depressed. That's understandable. That is understandable. Bitch, stop moving. Ew. And he thinks he's gonna take me and my siblings away from our mom when he's clearly an abusive parent and my mom is a caring one. He needs to set out his priorities straight. He needs to seek help and just move on with his life. I think something. No. Bitch. occasionally you hop on Snapchat and see it. Story was about all parents arguing. Yeah, I saw that story. These fuckers are hard to kill. Stay away from me. Yeah, anyone else? Want a taste of this?
How do I get out of here?
Someone call 911. my life is rough and crazy as fuck. I say it is. I'm sorry, Juan. Just want to come through the screen and give you a big fat hug. I'm glad you and the others ain't going through what I'm going through. Yeah, me too. Me too. I hate it that you're going through it, though. Oh, why am I cold?
There's the hospital. Not much farther.
I don't know why it has to be me to go through all this. Hey, at least you got your support system to help you go get through it.
Okay. Head down to the street.
And everything will work out in the end. Have you guys to make me feel better though? Hell yeah. We got you. Slightly upset on my mom for never ever telling me about him cheating on her, and this is bullshit. She probably didn't want you to get involved in what's going on or get y'all upset. That's probably why she didn't tell y'all, because you probably have a lot going on as it is, and there's no need to bring you into the middle of it. Well, that was awkward. Jerry.
Okay. Time to go.
Yeah, I mean, it would be very hard for someone who is very, very young, but I still wish I knew sooner. True.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
That is very true.
Here we go.
Come on, you can do it.
Shit.
Hey, get out here.
Seattle. Get me the hell out of here. Where the hell did I end up? Okay. You are here, and the hospital's there. Cut through the park. Ugh!
heartbreak. Didn't I just went through here?
Here we go. I think I can fit.
Straggler! Get the wolf! He went into the grass!
Don't know why, but I'm cold. Welcome back, Juan.
Hmm.
may have a rough and crazy life, but I'm still well. Hell yeah.
Jesus. That it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
I show all respect of the woman respect. I show all of the woman respect. Yas. Women should be treated very well by men. I agree. I agree 100%. Since the ginger I'm attracted to is female, I should treat them well. Absolutely. Just hit my head on my wall. That didn't feel nice. I'll take that. I'll also take that too. And that, and that, and that.
It's gone.
bitch.
I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
I don't know why. I thought I was gonna come in here see you play DVD. I was like, well, DVD has changed a lot. Nope. Welcome back. Again. Nope, not DVD. Able to do anything from that standpoint. For the moment, I don't like that I respect. I always show them respect. I don't care if they don't like me. Hell yeah. Treat others how you want to be treated. That's the way I was taught. If you don't mind me asking you what made you attracted to men, I'm just curious. Let me send you a private message on Discord when I get a chance. Because I really don't want to say on stream. Can I not jump down, bro? What the fuck? Why did that auto correct into that stupid ass phone. Who knows? This must be freezing cold. Water. No, for it. Okay, I have no clue where I'm going.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
I'm ready.
This is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
What? Contact! By the van!
Gotta go, internet sucks outside of my house, Donnie. That's alright, Juan. Thank you for stopping by. After my stream, I'll send you a message of why I'm attracted to guys.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Got a visual.
Enemy contact! By the van!
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Get upstairs.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
Shut it!
Someone kill
me! Got a trespasser! Right here!
Where did she go?
Fan out. Check the entire courtyard.
Flush her out.
Thank you.
She's out! Take her! Beat her down! She's running!
Go see what's up.
Thank you. here.
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
He could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Fucking
help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Escape this!
What the fuck's the power doing on?
The
let you go. Abby.
Everything's worse.
You're Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore. Dead anyway, why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance. Me. Polly. Are you okay? She's hiding out in this aquarium. What was it? I made her talk. Something. Why'd you all leave?
Just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
was washed up.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
You know, Bessie, the more the merrier. You know, Joel, it's your favorite. Dina, Jesse.
Rough night. Really could get her deep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant? She's real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you can take her back.
She's not gonna leave the country. Really? Let's get going. This aquarium that Herb told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll sit there until he does.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Your orders.
Okay. Let's go tell him we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. Is the aquarium a wolf thing?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
Get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it. Okay. Not happening. What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson to do something more good?
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it.
Shh.
asshole!
Good lord.
We're at war with this fucked up cult.
Something with Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any? You're lucky.
Split splash, taking a bath.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what's happening here? You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying?
Once things are wrapped up here. I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Working on it. Hey, up here.
Maybe that was a bad idea. Oops.
Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I'm come, you know. If you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type. Yeah, that's obviously what I meant. This place is fucked.
Still win.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna stop my stream now, and I'll start this out tomorrow. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.